Oh, great one. What was that series Martin Landau and Barbara Bain were in? Was it Space 1990 or something?
1999? Yes,
Mission Impossible. Yeah, but the sci-fi one was the Space 1999.
Right.
Okay, we have two movies from that tomorrow night that you might want to join us for if you are a sci-fi buff. Now we want to salute friends and neighbors in North Tonawanda. You're our guest town for tonight. A salute going out to you. And I'm sorry? What? I'm sorry, I'll be right with you. Yes?
Mary.
Yes?
Oh.
Who is it?
General manager.
General manager's on the phone. He doesn't normally stay up this late. My God, probably likes the show, you know? Yes, sir. Uh-huh, you got a chance to see the show tonight. Good, I'm delighted. Uh-huh. Yeah, I know we were kidding around about Channel 2 being cheap and stuff like that. Well, we do it all the time. We take a few shots, but you got a good sense of humor. How do you like the show, sir? Huh? How do you like the show?
Ready for a performance with a good friend like Rita Moreno.
Hi.
Is fun. It's also fun to get out in front of people and make them laugh.
Or to please an audience with a fancy dance step. But there are children all over the world who aren't laughing or dancing.
They're too hungry, too sick, too poor. And that's why Rita and I are both Christian Children's Fund sponsors. We're sending our love around the world to needy children who simply wouldn't have enough food, education, or medical help without our sponsorship.
That's the whole idea of Christian Children's Fund, to help provide the necessities of life for children who have no way of helping themselves, to give them a real chance for a healthier, happier life.
So Rita and I want you to join the CCF team, too. All it takes to find out about becoming a sponsor is a toll-free call to this number.
Please call now. For just $18 a month, you'll be putting laughter and joy into a young life.
And you'll be getting a world of love in return.
What are you doing here?
I brought you some dandelions.
Oh, thank you.